In this episode of Bigger Box, we witness a top-tier showdown between the three giants in intelligent driving. Li Auto follows the VLA Vision Language Action technology route, emphasizing the role of the language models in intelligent driving. The language model understands the world perceived by visual sensors, then outputs a command to the execution models, and this process generates a thinking chain in the car, with capabilities similar to human cognition, reasoning, and communication. Li Auto has even created the Li Xiang Assistant Agent based on this technology, and we will showcase its features later in the video. Huawei explicitly rejected the VLA approaching and approached the Viva architecture, using world models to achieve the panoramic understanding of information, emphasizing de-languaging to directly create a perception-to-action loop. Tesla's FSD using the simplified Pure Vision hardware, achieving full sense usability. It has always been the benchmark for intelligent driving vehicles, but its local user experience has been somewhat compromised. What are the differences in driving experience brought by this different technology routes? We brought together the Li Auto i8, the Auto M8, and the Tesla Model Y for a parking spot-to-parking spot comparison. Versions of the three vehicles are as follows. To complete the parking spot to parking spot, full scene navigation assistance, the system must have the ability to enter and exit the parking and find parking space within the park. The industry generally using memory parking previously. It required prior mapping and manual driving to create a memory map for the system. And now, all three cars' driving assistant can handle unfamiliar parking space. And take a crowded surface parking lot as an example. Li Auto and Tesla handle this by cruising. They familiarize themselves with the surrounding while looking for parking spots. Upon reaching the destination, the Li Auto i8 enter cruising mode after detecting the parking lot entrance, turn right and passing the gate, and quickly parking in a spot. The entire process from finding an empty spot to parking take no more than 50 seconds. And when exiting, we activate the function while parked. And the Li Auto i8, a car over 5 meters long, uses reverse parking to exit, successfully navigating out. Tesla Model Y has an issue with cruising in a cluttered environment, causing it to malfunction. It may be due to the inefficiency of monitoring poles in the ground parking lot, resulting in situations such as the steering wheel twisting and vehicle jamming. After the Tesla Model Y detects the parking lot entrance, the head unit shows scanning. The car stops at the gate. You might think it yielding to the white car in front, but it may be yielding too early. And let's look at its behavior when exiting. Enable the function following the signs to the gate after the battery lifts with no vehicles in its path, and it still seems confused. The navigating says to turn right, but the steering wheel turns left instead, risking the collision with the barrier and the driver intervenes. The Auto M8's approaching its difference relies on cloud maps. This means that Huawei collision the images from the parking lots across the country and upload them to the cloud and share them to all car owners. The benefit is that if the parking lots you are visiting has cloud map, you can select a specific parking spot. If it's occupied, the system will continue cruising to find another spot. And the downside is if the parking lot has not been mapped, the system will downgrade to LCC, requiring the driver to manually drive in. When exiting the parking lot, the Auto M8 can also reverse to free itself from the parking space, even forcing a car going to wrong way and to back off. It successfully exits the parking lot and merges onto the main road. And in summary, the Auto M8's parking system relies on cloud maps, and any parking lot with the cloud map allowed for easy navigation, even on the first visit. In contrast, Li Auto and Tesla are not restricted by any maps and rely entirely on real-time perception. Compared to Tesla, Li Auto's navigation ability is more impressive. And now, let's look at the performance on public roads. First, the U-turn scenarios. It assists lanes road with heavy traffic. Tesla Model Y made the turn a bit early and corrected the direction halfway to complete the U-turn. Auto M8 was more conservative, yielding too much during the turn, and the driver had to accelerate.
哟，这么保守吗？ 不是，那个车都没有了呀，我踩一脚吧，我踩了一脚的。
A layout at 8 is also turned a bit early. By choosing to reverse and adjust, completing to U-turn smoothly. It is the only car among the three that supports the 3-point lane, and even on narrow main roads. At the roundabout with multiple lanes and traffic lights in the middle, layout A8 took the outer lanes all the way and choosing the smartest path and smoothly exited the roundabout. At M8 encountered a red light and but accelerator recognized it and exited the roundabout. Tesla Model Y tried to speed up by changing to the wrong lanes to overtake, but got stuck. After driver intervention, it successfully completed the roundabout. The next scenario is construction. In the past, construction in urban area was definitely a nightmare for assisted driving. And how are things now? With facing construction, the occupied lane, all three cars can navigate around it, find an intersection, and if necessary, drive over the lane. The Auto i8 has more space due to the less traffic, so it avoided obstacles with a larger margin. Auto M8 remain calm and smoothly navigate around. In the same situation, Tesla Model Y hesitated when facing a construction safety officer, making the experience less smooth. With new models and the expansion of training data, the capabilities of these leading brands have clearly improved. It's no longer the case when the driver must take over when encountering constructions. And for tidal and variable lanes, only Li Auto A8 and Aito M8 can recognize them. Tesla Model Y has not been trained to handle these rules yet. In the following scenarios, you will see the unique role of the language model in intelligent driving.
At the intersection, there is a sign that says, "Strange vehicle, please enter the waiting area."
Li Auto i8, equipped with a language model, can recognize changing traffic signs. And when the sign instructs strange vehicles to enter the waiting area, only the Li Auto i8 acknowledges it and moving forward, avoiding hooking from behind. Tesla and Aito M8, however, cannot actually enter the waiting area.
现在这边跳变了，直行车辆允许进入待行区，所以理论上它如果能识别这些临时的这种文字信息的话，它应该是能开进去的，但很显然不行。
In terms of safety and comfort, the defensive driving action of the three cars are quite mature. Li Auto i8 slow down and avoid a bus at a large intersection. Tesla has a defensive action, but sometimes overreacts. After avoid surrounding vehicles, it stops in place. Aito M8 pre-decelerates when encountering a crossing vehicle, but in some blind spot at the intersection, it doesn't decelerate enough and sometimes overreacts. In mixed traffic scenarios with both pedestrians and vehicles, all three cars navigate around obstacles with human-like smoothness. Similar to construction zones, this level of the mixed traffic is no longer a challenge for them, and their ability to navigate around obstacles is impressive in terms of both comfort and timelessness. And the Li Auto i8 equipped with the large models offer two distinct differences in experience compared to the Aito M8 and the Tesla Model Y. First, the system has action explainability. It shows what it sees and the reason for each action it takes, and we no longer find its action strange. If sometimes goes wrong, we can understand the reason. However, the text can be a bit dense, and simplifying it would be better. Secondly, the Li Auto i8 supports voice control. It understands comments while considering the current situation to determine if it's appropriate to carry out the action.
理想同学，
到，
超越前车。
好的，尝试寻找超车目标。
With the system, the Li Auto i8 truly feel like a communicative driving partner who understands how to drive. And don't go away, this is an Easter egg. the layout at 8, which recognizes signs to understand voice commands, and also has the following special features.
李想同学，
在。
帮我开到电梯口。
我准备好了，确认开启智能驾驶吗？
确认。
电梯间到了，即将靠边停车。
哦，这个是一个电梯间。
A small elevator sign that the driver might miss, and IA's perception system catch it. Or you can go a big. Enjoy the luxury of the personal chauffeur. Just use your voice. When you reach the right spot, ask the lead auto IA to park itself. After everyone gets out, it will park itself in the spot.
李想同学，
到。
靠边停车。
李想同学，
继续保持直行。
好的，一直往前。
李想同学，
在。
我要下车，你帮我停好车。
没问题，等我找到车位，正在停车。
Earlier this year, Tesla FSD's smooth driving impressed almost everyone who tried it, and through it struggles with obstacles and issues like getting lost on domestic road with features like elevator road entrance and non-motorized lanes. And now Huawei 8S and Li Auto AD Max has mastered multi-scenarios navigation in complex road conditions, taking smoothly driving to new heights. Li Auto even adds some fine features to the experience.So, after watching this video, which car driving assistance system would you prefer as your driving companion?